helicopter landing at Regents Park. It's now taken off, taken close.